Hi everyone, this is Taylor Flocks. I hope you all are having a wonderful day today. I know I am. It is an absolutely gorgeous day in California. To top it all off, I have a trampoline in my backyard. So, how awesome is that? It's awesome. Do y'all want to see me do a backflip? I think you want to see me do a backflip. I'm going to do a backflip. Oh. I landed it. I did it. Yes. Landed it. Awkwardly, albeit, but landed it. Anyhow, I wanted to fill you all in on how fun this week has been for me, I know. So basically this week has just been crazy. By crazy, I mean like every other week living in this house. Brenda had a friend come over. Her name's Allie. She's absolutely awesome. I dug hanging out with her. So Sunday night, Tom, Brennan, Allie, Robbie, and I ended up going to This Is the End, which is an absolutely amazing film. It is so funny, so well done. It couldn't have been better. I honestly don't think it could have been better. I still find myself laughing out loud, lolling about the jokes and some of the things that they did. Even, I mean, like a week later, I'm just like, just laugh randomly. It's really awkward for everyone around me, but I think it's funny, so it's all good, whatever. Then we ended up getting home. We went to the late night show and got home at like 1 a.m, so we all ended up sleeping in, which was awesome. And on my day off, we ended up going, who was it? It was Brennan, Allie, Robbie, and I ended up going to Venice Beach, which is, if you've never been, that's how you truly find out what California life is. It's the epitome of California, for sure. There's just art and the beach and lots of bathing suits and lots of mussels, and it's really fun. So we went to, I want to say, Sidewalk Restaurant, something like that. We had 2 pitchers of margaritas, which was really awesome, and walked on the beach. We ended up meeting up with Tom later that day, and we walked from Muscle Beach, which is like the beginning of Venice, all the way to the beginning of Santa Monica, which, I mean, not super long, not super far, but it's pretty far. And once we got to Santa Monica, I didn't know that they had this here, but they have this like adult jungle gym, which is so fun. They've got a climbing rope, which I climbed and didn't realize it until I got to the bottom, but I skinned the entire top of my foot. I made it to the top, so that's positive, but my foot kind of hurts. And then they have those monkey bars that are like circles, and you like do this motion. It's really awkward because I don't know how to do it, but it's cool to see. And then they have the bars that you're supposed to like flip around and jump onto, and then the ones that are 2 beams that you can attach the tightrope thingamabobber. I don't know what any of these technical terms are, but it was cool and it was fun. We ended up doing that, and then in between there was a lot of craziness that I'm hoping to link at the end of this video. If I got any good footage, I hope so though. Yeah, so we did all of those things in 2 days and it was super fun. And now we're at the point where everyone in our household has left to either go home or on vacation. And it's kind of a bummer because Robbie and I are here by ourselves, which, I mean, kind of a bummer because we're not gonna be doing a whole lot, but kind of cool because now I have the rights to walk around our house naked because there's no one in the house except for Robbie and I, which is, I think that's pretty cool. Who is it? I think Tucker is in, I want to say France. I don't know for sure though. And then Tom went to the UK yesterday, and then Allie and Brennan all went to Washington. So now Robbie and I are here. I don't know what all is going to change in the next 3 days, like what we're going to do. I feel like we should take advantage of having the house to ourselves. I don't know if we will though. We'll see how these few days go. So my question for you all today is, if you had a house to yourself, so you went from having 5 roommates to having it just be you in a house by yourself, what would be something that you would do in the house? Whether it be invite friends over and have a water fight, or walk around the house naked, or I don't know. What would you do? I want to know. give us some ideas. We've got a couple days to, you know, do some fun stuff. Yeah, so definitely comment below. Also, comment, thumbs up, like, and subscribe. That would be wonderful. I do want to start putting out a lot more videos. So you all have a great day. I know I will. I'm gonna continue to jump on that thing. Yeah, that's fine. Okay, cool. Ciao.